Nothing like a delicious vanilla latte to start off my morning. Oh man. What am I going to make for dessert today? Ooh. What's that? Oh my god. My stomach. Oh god. This latte is not working with me, I guess. I think I need to go to the bathroom.
Chef baby, where are you going?
To the bathroom. Don't you see my stomach is hurting?
Well, don't you see that Thomas needs a bath? I need you to give Thomas a bath. He's really dirty.
Well, Thomas is a toy. Why would he need a bath? What the hell is wrong with you, Junior?
He's not a toy. He's a train. And he's dirty from going all around the world doing train stuff. Right, Thomas? Choo-choo.
That makes no sense. It's a toy. He wouldn't get dirty. He's on train tracks. Why would he even be dirty? That makes no sense.
He needs a bath, Chef Peepee. Stop arguing with me. Give Thomas a bath right now.
Well, if you want me to give him a bath, I'm not going to do it because I have to go and take a poop, and then Thomas is going to smell like poop if I bathe him, okay?
Well, then where am I supposed to give Thomas a bath?
How about you go over there to the sink and bathe him yourself, okay? Because I'm not going to do it. I have to poop.
Huh? Okay, Thomas, I guess I'm going to give you a bath. Wait. Chef Baby, what's this cup in here?
Don't touch this! It's my latte!
A latte? Don't touch it, but it smells good. What if I try it? Oh, it smells so good. Oh my god, I'm gonna try this. I have so much energy. What should I do?
One time.
Yes! Yes! Yeah, ah! You like that orgy!
Oh man, that was a stress reliever. Now it's time to get back to my latte. Wait, what? Where's my latte? I know I didn't drink this much. Oh, Junior!
You like that orgy, huh?
Junior, what the hell happened to my latte?
I drank it.
What? You drunk it?
Yes.
Oh.
So much energy. Look at this. I'm killing this. Come on, horsey.
See, this is why little kids shouldn't have freaking lattes.
I love it, Chef Baby. I love it. I have so much energy. I can climb a mountain. I can go to the moon. I can do anything. I can run a marathon.
What the hell? Calm down. Calm down. You don't need coffee ever again, okay?
I love coffee. I love it.
Just stop. Get the hell off.
No, horsey wanted round two.
Ah! Wait. What? It's okay, he'll crash sooner or later.
Oh man, I'm so exhausted. Oh man. Oh god. Don't look at me, Thomas. Don't look at me. I have a problem. I'm a changed man. Oh man. Why do I feel so tired and exhausted? Oh, Chef Baby! Chef Baby!
Ooh, it's hot! Well, at least the food is almost done.
Chef Baby!
What the hell is wrong with you?
I feel so exhausted. What's happening to me?
Oh, man, it's that crash I told you about!
What crash? The car crash?
The car? What the hell is wrong with you, Junior? You're not even in the car. The crash from sugar, a sugar crash, you know, from the latte that you stole from me?
Well, why did you do that?
Because you had too much of it, and then, you know, when you have too much, you just get tired.
Well, Chef Pee-Pee, I need some more of that coffee latte stuff. I need it. I need some more of it.
No. You don't need any more of it. We already see that you're going crazy for it.
Chef Pee-Pee, I'm addicted to it. I need it. I need it like I need the blood in my veins. I need it. Give me some more, please. I'll do anything for it. I'll work for it. I really will. I'll do anything for it.
No, Junior, see, you're already going down the wrong path. I can't just let you have coffee.
No, I need it. Listen here, you stupid chef with a stupid poop mustache. I need it.
So take me to Sally Mello's fresh coffee shop.
And get me some more coffee, or I will murder someone. I will kill for it. I will bury a body in the deepest grave to find it.
Okay, we don't want that happening, so how about we head to the car?
Yes! Coffee. Oh, I love coffee, 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 I love coffee.
Shut up, Junior, you're such a jittery brat. I know you love coffee.
What do you usually get here?
I usually get a vanilla latte.
Okay, I want the biggest one ever. I want the biggest one ever.
No, you're not getting the biggest one ever. You're already hyped up.
Okay, we just order it, Chef Pee-Pee. Come on, order it.
Just calm down. Let me do the talking. God.
I'm talking here for you today.
Hi. Can I get a,
two vanilla Miss Miller.
Lattes?
Two vanilla lattes with size.
Can I get one, venti and the other one, the smallest one you have?
And did you want it hot or
dry? We want it hot like our women!
What? Shut up, Junior! What the hell? Like your women? Where are the latte place? What is wrong with you?
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm sorry. I have a child back here that's an idiot. I would like it, hot.
Like our women! Like our women!
Like our women.
Yes, it's said it! Said it! Yes!
Yes, ma'am.
Yes!
Yes, ma'am. Okay, thank you.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Here you go. Here's a stupid cop.
What the hell?
Oh, you're such a fucking addict, Junior. You need to fix yourself up. Gosh.
All right, Junior. You got your own coffee.
There's no need for you to take mine, all right?
I love it so much. I love it so much. I love it so much.
This kid has a problem.
It's again! Oh my God! So much energy! What can I do? What can I do? What can I do? I know! Super fast! Yes! I got my Walmart done! Okay! Oh my God! My last cup! My last cup! No more! No more! Oh my God! I need some more! I need some more! Is any more drips left? Any more drips left? I need some more. I need some more. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Come on, Chef Pee-Pee. Yeah, come on, Chef Pee-Pee. What am I gonna do?
Gotta cut some onions. I hope no one sees me cry, though.
Hey, Chef Pee-Pee.
What do you want?
You think you can take me to get that good stuff?
What?
That good stuff. You think you can take me to get it? Just one time. Just one little bit of time. One more time.
What the hell are you talking about, Junior?
The coffee. You have any more in that cup? Is there anything left over?
You talking about the coffee? No, you're not getting any more of the coffee. I think it's empty anyway. Yeah, it's empty.
Maybe there's a drip at the bottom.
Junior, get the bell back. What is wrong with you? What have you turned into? You're an addict.
But Chef Pee-Pee, I need a little bit more coffee. One more time. A little bit. Just a tiny bit more. A little more. One more time. I promise. One more time. One more time.
Can you stop talking fast? You're like a road runner or something.
No, Chef Pee-Pee, I'm about to crash. I'm about to crash. I need some more. I need some more.
You don't need any more coffee, okay? I shouldn't have gave you coffee in the first place.
Chef Pee-Pee, just a little bit more. I'll do anything. I'll do anything. What do you want? What do you want?
Yeah, I don't want anything.
I know. You can have Thomas. There you go. You can have him. Just give a little bit of coffee, please. A little bit more.
What the hell am I going to do with Thomas? Please tell me what I'm going to do with Thomas.
You can have fun with him, please. Just take me one more time. One more time. One more time.
Look, I should have took you in the first place. You see what coffee has done to you? I'm not going to take you at all. I'm not taking you anywhere else, okay? Just find another way.
What am I going to do? Anymore. It's empty. Damn it. I need coffee. The car keys? I don't know how to drive. But if I could drive myself to Starbucks, I could get more coffee. I'll be back before Chef Pee-Pee even notices. Okay, let's go. Oh, yeah. It can't be that hard to drive. Sheppy B does it all the time. Well, let's give it a try.
Yeah, okay, so, how do I drive this thing? Okay, well, first of all, let me turn the key. Yeah, okay, so I think that's the first step.
Thank you for tuning in to 103.7 FM.
Everything's looking good.
But how and we have the latest song from LeAnn Rimes, so How Do I Live.
Well, if I put something heavy on the gas pedal, then all I have to do is steer. But what is something heavy I can put on the gas? All right, this big cinder block should do the trick. It's heavy enough to hit the gas pedal. So all I gotta do is push it on the gas pedal and we'll get going. So, all right. So, where are we going? Oh, it's gotta be put in drive.
Where are you going?
We're going to the movie theaters. We're going to see the movie Hide and Seek.
Oh, whoa. I heard that was a really scary movie.
Yeah, really scary. We can't wait to see it.
Yeah, and it's also rated R. You got to be 18 to get in there.
We're 18.
But you're 18.
Yeah, we're 18. I'm 18.
Well, you kind of look like a child. Actually, you kind of look like a turtle. A talking turtle. What are you? You're all a bunch of freaks. Jesus, get out of my car. What even are you? Go. Go. Ugh.